Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. A very happy Christmas and a very happy new year to every one of you guys. I hope this year turns out to be a very successful, happy and prosperous new year for every one of you guys. So let's start the reading now guys with this happy intention. We'll be picking cards for your daily energies, for your career situation and for your relationship guys. So these are for your daily energies guys, these are for your career situation guys, and these are for your relationship. So we will turn the cards as we proceed. Sagittarius, so let's start with your daily reading first. It's Six of Wands in reverse, Six of Pentacles and Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Sagittarius, with these cards today Sagittarius, I see that you are helping people. Maybe helping someone in your family, helping your friends. It may be some kind of a financial help or help with your skills and talents. Something you are doing out of your way. And that shows that you are a very kind and compassionate person, guys. And maybe in your... In certain things or certain parts you have some worries because you don't know what will be the future of those choices that you are making today. Some kind of obstacles or obstructions are there in your situation. It may be something in your career, so you have fears or apprehensions, doubts about how things will go. And I also see that you just want to relax today, take time, take a holiday, maybe take a break. Maybe you don't want to do anything today. You just want to rest and enjoy this day. And maybe for some of you, you are making some careless decisions also. Something you are doing without that deep thought today guys, so that may again work against you today Sagittarius. That is also what I see with these cards guys. So let us see what are the cards for your career situation Sagittarius. It's Four of Pentacles, Three of Cups and Queen of Wands in reverse. So with these cards guys, in your situation today, you are clinging to some views or possessing some things involving your total attention on that, and you don't want to share those things with people. Maybe it may be some kind maybe your finances or some things. You have a possessive nature about something, or you are too possessive about some things. It may be some objects, so, or it may be some projects. You are possessive about some information. You are not willing to share the details, but something has come up in your career guys. Something is the reason for celebration today, and you are celebrating it with friends and your colleagues for that successful beginning of some career path today. And you are happy how things are proceeding in your career situation Sagittarius. And though things are going well, there are people quite jealous of your success guys. So these people are they are ready to take up your place anytime. So you have to be really careful, Sagittarius. They are just waiting for the right time to grab that place. So grab your opportunity. So you have to be really careful with those people. That may be the reason you are not revealing some important aspects of these projects or something to do with that, with those career options. So some details only you know, you don't reveal that to anyone else. So maintaining that secret may work to your benefit today, guys. So that is what I see with these cards. Let us see what are the cards for your relationship, Sagittarius. Queen of Pentacles, the Hermit, and the Moon. So with these cards in your situation, guys, in your relationship, I see that you are in deep thought about this relationship. Maybe you are making an important decision today, whether you want to be in this connection with this person, whether you want to further this connection with engagement or marriage. And this person is a very caring and a loving person. They have that warm heart filled with love and that nurturing energy is there in this connection. But you feel that they are not true because the way they are, too much love and too much care and respect for each other. So you feel that this may not be true. You are you believe that this can never be true. Maybe your past, because of your past experience, you feel that a person cannot be so loving and caring, and you are thinking, you are doubting their love. So too much love from this person may be the reason for this thought. You are trying to find whether this is true love, whether this is true concern. And you have certain intuitions about this person. Your intuition may be guiding you today. That may again be the reason for this thought. Maybe your intuition is telling you otherwise. It's telling you that this love may not be true. So you are in that deep thought today, Sagittarius, before making that right choice. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, for your daily reading, Sagittarius. I hope you like this reading. If it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.